Mason King, the videographer, and Devin Jones, the host, are not affiliated with Winston-Salem State University.
Devin4k and my nigga Masosmoove.
Welcome to Devin4k and Masosmoove. This is the Ramfest documentary with Masosmoove and Devin4k.
All right, man.
You can start recording now.
Go ahead.
I'm just going to, like, I got to ease my way.
It's already been recording, bro.
All right. I just had to ease my way into it, though. That's all I'm going to be saying. And for those who don't know what Ramfest is, think about it as a spring homecoming. So most schools will call it a spring fling. Or, like, PWIs that aren't football teams, they'd be like, oh, this is our homecoming. This is what it is. So we basically have two homecomings in a year. Basically, the version of, like, how A&T would have their Aggie Fest. But we're going to do it 10 times better.
This is your boy, Duty Man, from the Masosmoove thing for the group. We currently at the breezeway setting up. Got defenders outside, got my boy Meso on the camera.
And in a few minutes, we're about to have the Greek strolls. Greek stroll off, so most of the fraternities and sororities will be out here dancing and showcasing them, you know what I'm saying? So we at the one of the first few tables. This is
Alicia Burns. I'm the owner of Natural Beauty. I sell like body scrubs, body butter, oils and stuff. And you can find me on Instagram at natural.beauty.
Okay.
Appreciate it. All right, we had our second vendor. This is
My name is Bobby. My real name is Jordan. Everybody go call me Bobby though. I got some upcycled clothes, resale, thrift items. You know, I go hunting. My Instagram is Bobby Lee Jordan. My store's Instagram is Bob's Flea Market. That's B-O-B-S Flea F-L-E-E Market. Follow the page. Get me right.
If you go to Winston-Salem State, If you are a shopper, if you buy goods, just know in the next 3 years, you'll be buying from me. This is Bill. My Christmas song for
him. Hey, we had our third vendor. This is the Wallace Man. What's Bill y'all?
What's good, Devin4k back once again. We here with Nick. We go ahead and stay where you from and what you studying.
I'm from Indiana, but I stay in Charlotte, studying computer science.
All right, so what are you most anticipating for this week, man?
Cell phone party.
All right, so we're back at it again, man. We here with your boy DPDMC, host on the WSSU campus. All
right, so on campus, we got Sunday, we got a silent party. It's gonna be out on the practice field 6 p.m. Monday, after that, it's gonna be the dance showcase with all the dance. Wednesday is Oscar Awards. That's gonna be at 8 a.m. at Club KR. Thursday is our Ram Choice Awards, where we go through all our superlatives for the year that people have voted for. Before Ram Choice is the Ram Choice Day Party. That is actually a Caribbean African theme, so people gonna be dressed like that. And then Friday is the biggest event that everybody been talking about, is Yard Fest. We invite any school, anybody that wanna just come out there to the practice field, 7 o'clock, me and TM, it's gonna be crazy. And then on Saturday, we finishing off with the Ram Fest Carnival. That would be at 4 p.m. on the practice field.
All right, man, where they can follow you on IG at?
Follow me at DPTHEMC, D-P-T-H-E-M-C, that's it.
We like Cudi and like Kanye.
Cudi and Kanye?
Yeah.
But Cudi doesn't do videography.
He do.
He do?
Yeah. That's what, I mean, that was
Cootie? You know what
I said?
You talk about Cootie and Kanye. Yeah.
Not Kid Cudi.
I don't think we even introduced ourselves, actually.
Oh.
We kind of just started.
I'll do it formal right now.
Bet that then. Be right here.
How you doing, everybody? My name is Jones. I'm from Rock
Hill. Whoa, government. That's crazy.
Devin Jones. I'm a psychology major from Rock Hill, South Carolina. That's really it.
Yeah. I am Mason King from Greensboro, North Carolina. Mass comm major.
Figure me out.
The man of the hour. There we go, got Lando. We got Lando.
What's good, man? You already know, man. Ramfest 2022, man.
Where they can find you on IG,
Lando,
man?
Lando got fan six, man. Y'all hit.
I look good. The sun hit me. And we back. It's Sunday, April
24th.
We are at the silent party now. I wish y'all could hear this right now. What's good, y'all? This is?
My name is Deani. IG is definitely Deani.
My name is Deshae. IG is AYEITSDASHAE.
I am smart at Movie Tams.
Devos?
Is this Devos working? I'm hurt.
Devos? Really?
Man, off the wake up with it. I thought Monday was going to be a chill day. Me and Mason decided it was, you know what I'm saying, to get a little, hey, what's up? We're just going to record. Just a little recap of Monday. It's like, you know, everybody's chilling.
What time is it right now?
It is 3. It is 3:15. People decided to, you know what I'm saying, plan on a cookout or whatever. So that's where we're heading to.
What's good, y'all? I'm here with
Ashley. I'm from Augusta, Georgia. I'm the class of 24, and my Instagram is Ashley Keisha. I'm Kennedy. I'm class of 24, and my Instagram is Kennedy.Dorain.
What's your most anticipated event for Ramfest?
Oxford. I say Oxford.
We back at it again, man. We here with.
Already know Lando
hurt you.
I'm gonna be real, bro. No cell phone.
All right, so pretty much this shit covering, no bags in. So I had to drop the camera. We still on the phone. We still here.
Well, listen, we out here. It's still kind of light. It's still early. So we are today to get some more people to talk. Well, we need some people to talk. We have to get out real. And yeah, we'll be back. I'm here with
Kayla. Give me motherfucking TK.
Thank you,
Kayla. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. How y'all enjoying the process? How's Ramfest been so far? In your opinion?
It had a little dip, but it didn't.
Where was the dip at?
Yesterday. I needed it down.
Oh, yeah, yesterday.
So, y'all attend last day class and the No Cell Phone HBCU Ball?
Yeah.
Get my glasses out of the shade. Yep.
My boy's right here. They gonna have me off the camera. My boy's right here, though.
And we lit as fuck out here.
We lit.
If you ain't WSSU, what you doing?
Okay. Trey, follow me on IG at Bobby Trey_.
Nina_Nina with 2 A's _.
Damn. Kiana today.
Zoe Alana with 3 A's.
Alright, this is day 4 Ramfest. How you been enjoying this so far?
Yeah, it's been fun.
What's have you been your favorite meal?
Probably yesterday, Taco Tuesday.
Taco Tuesday?
Mm-hmm. Last night, Taco Tuesday was my mom.
But have you enjoyed it though, Ramfest?
Been
enjoying it.
Taco
Tuesday was good.
Philip B. Smooth on Instagram. Constantly evolving _ for my clothing brand.
We're chilling. We just got back from the what was it? Day party. BYOB. It was a vibe. I think. Yeah.
Nah. You gotta be. Just be honest. Just be honest.
Nah, it was a vibe. I mean, personally, I feel like you gotta go in there. You know what I'm saying? A little bit. You gotta be a little. Whatever, my.
You know, Shard Fest. The live is HBCU on the.
Amai, you.
What's IG?
IG on God, my on God _ my type.
Okay.
IG.
PRBLMJ, Big Swerve, the biggest. Y'all know what I'm saying. Get at him.
Kid Bix.
But nah.
Real talk. Big night tonight. Yard Fest.
I don't even care about the Yard Fest. I'm ready for the last day of class party. The at the party. I think it's hosted by the Alphas. Shout out to Sterling, man. I put his app like right here. Put his app right here. Put your podcast on there too. Gentle. What is it?
Gentle Concepts Media. Yeah. On Instagram. Very cool podcast. Talk about, you know, everything. But yeah.
Then we got an interview with
DPDMC.
The man.
Devin Pass. But y'all know him as DPDMC.
Take one of just the talk. We out here at Ramfest. I mean, not Ramfest, but Yardfest. Probably like 30 minutes, I think. Yeah, exactly 30 minutes, actually. We're just chilling out here. As people come down, you know what I'm saying? They're just doing their thing. People come down there with their friends, having a great little time. This week has been one for the books, and I say that because it's been one for the books. It's like something to remember. And when I say something to remember, it's like the time period that we're in. And this, you know what I'm saying, that's society. I'm not even trying to get on some deep, but like where we at in this life, you know what I'm saying? We 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. We're going through a global pandemic. And Jalen here, you can introduce yourself if you want to. IGs, you know, name, where you from, basic stuff.
Hey y'all, I'm Jalen, aka J Bougie. You can follow me on Instagram at JALYNLEIGHH and Twitter, all of that.
Do that, I guess, if you want to. How would you rate your Ramfest on a scale of 1 to 10?
Oh, my Ramfest is pretty good. I'll give it like a 7, 8. I love the 2000s party. That was my favorite one. Everybody was T. Mm-hmm.
A lot of accidents came about that one, though.
What?
The accidents.
What accidents?
Oh, you didn't see all that. You didn't see all the car crashes? All right, so I'm here with
Nadia. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. My IG is Nadia.Alexis, 2 A's, 2 S's. Hey, y'all.
My name is Carmen. I'm from Asheville, North Carolina, and my Instagram is Carmen.Massey.
My name is Atiana, and I'm from the 404, and my Instagram is at A-T-I-Y-Y-A-A-N-A.
Wait, is that Atlanta or? Yeah. Okay. Wait, where in Atlanta, though?
I'm really from Fulton County.
Fulton County.
Yep.
All right. So what has been your favorite part about Ramfest so far, though?
Love me some parties. You know how it goes.
Okay. Which one, though?
See. Okay, next. Okay.
I like the vibes.
The vibes? Mm-hmm.
The day parties. So
we got one more person, so we're here with
Stuart Ash, at it's _ just Ash on Instagram.
Where you from, though?
Milwaukee, Wisconsin, home of the Bucks.
Okay, 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 okay.
Bucks and Sticks, I'm just saying.
Yes, Bucks and Sticks. Y'all seen it live on television.
Yeah. So what's your favorite part about Ramfest, though?
Definitely the darties. You know, I love a good sunshine party.
Since right here, straight Southern accents. I don't need Baltimore. No avenue. We just need avenue. All right, so I'm here with
Jocelyn.
Where you from? NIG at?
I'm from Baltimore, and my IG is Coolin' with J. Make sure y'all follow me.
All right, what's your favorite part about Ramfest so far, though?
My favorite part about Ramfest is that I'm able to get lit with all my peoples, have fun, and make memories.
Favorite event?
Had to be the cookout, the 2000s cookout.
Okay. And what was your rating on a scale of 1 to 10?
Man, I give this shit 1,000. We out of here.
1,000?
1,000.
Nah, does it beat homecoming, though?
I got to see how Yard Fest go, and then I could be able to judge.
It's almost over now.
Nothing top homecoming. Homecoming was top 10.
Okay, facts. What, do you want to be in the Jamiah? Yes, you do. We're here with
Jamiah.
Where you from in IG at?
Laurinburg, North Carolina, Jamiah.Aaliyah.
Now, how has your Ramfest been? What was your rating on a scale of 1 to 10?
It's a 10. 10.
10?
10.
10?
Broke my scale.
Yeah, okay. And favorite event?
My favorite event probably was the D&D party so far.
D&D?
Yeah.
Why was that?
It was just straight vibes, you know?
Are we done? Y'all want to be interviewed? Come on, y'all might as well. Y'all turned around already. Come on. We need one right here and one on the other side. What's your name?
Sana.
Where you from?
Durham.
Where they can follow you at on IG?
ISSLYZA is Liza.
All right, same question for you. What's your name and where are you from?
Monty, I'm from Charlotte, Big 704.
And where they can find you? What hospital you went to?
Butler.
Where can they find you on IG, though?
Underscore M-A-A-N-N and then four I's.
Have y'all enjoying Ramfest so far, though?
Yes, we're enjoying it a lot.
Are you lit?
Hell yeah.
I've been lit all week.
What's been your favorite event, though?
The pretty nasty party.
Yeah, pretty nasty party. I saw them noobs come out. Mm.
All right, so once again, I'm here with
DPDMC, best host you ever heard in your life.
Yes, sir. How you feeling, man?
Man, I'm feeling great. This has been an amazing week. We just really been trying to provide different vibes the whole week, and I think we very much succeeded that. Everybody's having fun. This is like the cap of it right here, as you can see. Y'all Fest is about to go stupid.
Yeah.
We about to have a good time, man.
Nah, but does this top homecoming, though?
Honestly, yeah, because of the free range as far as in the pandemic. The pandemic is what we've been told is over. You know what I'm saying? The only thing I've been dealing with this week is allergy season.
Right.
And,
yeah.
But other than that, it's just like now that we got these vibes out here, we got all these people coming. Like, look at these people. Like, yeah. This is crazy.
Yeah,
like,
in fact. And it's not even everybody for sure.
Exactly.
And but
early, so, you know. We just really just trying to, like I said, like provide what we need. I think from now and forward, you know what I'm saying, we're going to be back to the original.
All right, bet that. But just getting into a few questions, though, yeah. Man. Like, so, like, how has, like, the atmosphere has, like, changed since you was, like, an undergrad? You know what I'm saying?
Honestly, truly, you know, the thing that really was about Winston is that the vibes never changed. I think the differences between now and then is social media
recognition, basically.
Everybody knows now, and that was our goal when we first started. When I first started hosting, Trails first started DJing.
Now, when did you start hosting though? For sure,
2013. August 1st, 2013. I celebrated every year. Yeah, every year.
Facts.
So, just from what we wanted to make it to where like our goal was to put our school on the map. Like people look at us as a small school, but not a small school. People look at us as like, you know what I'm saying? Just like, oh, it's A&T, it's Central, then it's just us. Like, we the third cousin type shit. And we ain't doing that. Like, no. This is the livest HBCU, period. Real vibes, real everything. No just standing around, no bouginess, no nothing. Real vibes. People celebrating college life and graduating on time. No, the retention rate is very low right now as well.
So do you think we get like enough recognition since we got the title, the livest HBCU on the planet?
I think we got a lot of haters. I've invited a lot of haters tonight. But I think what's happened is it's just like people that actually like come, like other schools, they just be like, nah. This school live, you know what I'm saying? This school lit for real. So we get our credit. It's not known big, but we get our credit silently. That's what we get. We get our credit silently. Just, I think we got back to a norm this week. And I think since we got back to a norm now, I think everybody just have to just live on us just being the best HBCU. Yeah, put up now,
happy Ramfest!